All right, what I'm going to be working on today is Sam's face. I'm trying to get that tuned up. All right, I've gotten a lot of pictures off the web of blue heelers and border collies trying to get facial features that I don't have any other way of getting but off the web. And hello there, how are you? Anyway, just going through them. And now this is Sam here, and I think I'm going to redo his whole face. His head's quite a bit flatter than what I've got, and so take the ear off. Okay. I was just looking at this picture, and there's a ridge here that I wasn't picking up, and also the eye goes back into the ridge a little bit, so I'm making adjustments there too. Thank you. think I got the face pretty good. I've got to work a little bit more on it, but I think I got it pretty good. So tomorrow I think I'll start working on the hair texture on the body itself and getting that finalized. All right, good night, everybody.